Big hits and big fun. Weekday mornings with the Chrisman Show on 102.7 KISS FM.
Sue Miller is here with us. Sue, now, it's cold. It's probably about 29 degrees. Are you going in again? You are going again.
Yes.
There's a shuttle. First ever time we've had a shuttle from out here. What do you think? You've got football on here. You can watch the heaters out here.
Yep.
It's a little chilly. A lot of beer.
Yep.
There's all kind of beer. There's all kind of product. Food. How was your old sale day?
Wonderful.
Okay, and we have food coming after the game. So far, so good.
Yep.
We have your tickets on.
Yep.
So you are going to shuttle in.
I'm shuttling in.
What time? Now, right now, it's 1:21. What time are you going in?
Probably at least another hour.
Yeah, I got to wait an hour.
Yeah.
Okay, that's the story. Sue Miller, can you go right
there?
Okay, we're having a good time. Rain's still coming down. It's not snowing anymore from Beaver Stadium here in the middle of October on the most unusual tailgate of all time. 4-4 coming up. Penn State leading 6-0. Clark back to pass. Dump over the middle. There's a screen. Evan Weister, the 45, the 40, and down to the 38, first down. Holy buckets. Wait a minute, I'm getting carried away here. Wow, what a play. What do you think? That was quite a play, wasn't it?
That was a really good play.
That was a heck of a play. Wow, I'm still stuffed from all that food.
First and 10 for Penn State. They're in the Minnesota.
We're here at the ball game. Penn State up 6-0. Wideouts left and right. Suey, the fullback, tailback, Royster. Clark up under center. Play action. Clark. He's got room. Catch is made. Powell out of bounds. At the 32-yard line. Ladies and gentlemen, the Gale Bear Project. Wow. Halloween time.
It is Halloween.
Boy, that's
scary.
Freaking
cold out
is here. That what your husband sees in the middle of the night when you get up to go to the bank and look at? You know, I don't know that we can see any of this incredible food. How was the food?
Oh, incredible.
Gale Bear, let's talk about the now here's what we had for the post game celebration and meal. Penn State winning 20-0. All right, what did you have?
We had wraps.
Hold
sandwiches.
That up so they can see you, Gail.
We had wraps. Whoops, I just blew it out.
Okay, that didn't work very well. So much, now you're in the dark.
That's the second time she did it.
You're okay. Got a flashlight.
Here, put that flashlight up. Okay, here we go. Okay, there we are.
Wait, do I look good by candlelight?
This may scare some of the young children.
Yeah.
All right, now, Gail, and now let's talk about what you had. I love the great cheesy baked potato soup.
Oh, that was really good. Cheesy baked potato soup, chili, that was good.
Oh, yeah,
which really hit the spot on this cold evening.
Absolutely.
And then they had the wraps, and they had sandwiches, tortellini salad, cookies, great stuff.
Okay, let's take that light around. Let's find out where some of the winners are. There's our winner of all the tickets. The Eisenhowers are over here.
Don't hold it too close.
I know.
And this is Barbara and her husband Ike. Do you call him Ike? Do they call you
now,
Ike?
See, he would like to be called Ike.
I'm yeah,
not
well, if you're named Eisenhower, you got to be called Ike. Okay. All right.
We had a great time at the game. The food is fabulous. Everything.
She did a great job.
Oh, my God. Everything turned out great.
I can't believe this.
Yeah, we're
Gary,
stuck.
What did you think? How was it for you?
Oh, absolutely fantastic. Just loved every minute of it.
Now, did you make it through the entire Penn State game?
Well, we made it to the fourth quarter, so I'd say the whole game.
Anybody now, really, this it's not well lit out here, but this is a Halloween theme.
Yes, it is. That's what I was just going to say.
This is a Halloween theme.
I hope we're not scaring the children here.
All right, where is our grand prize winner? Is she here? Let's go over and talk to Mel.
We got to talk to Mel
over here. Gale Bear is lighting this scene. This is a low budget video. Mel, congratulations.
Hey.
You and your guys did a tremendous job as usual.
Thank you.
And Well, I'd say a highlight, not only all that great food for dinner, but then capping it off with a great chili, that great potato, cheesy potato soup was outstanding.
That was thank awesome. You.
And I had the chicken salad wrap was great.
Good, thank you.
I like that pumpkin cheesecake. I could
like
probably
that?
Eat another piece of that pumpkin cheesecake.
I'll see what I can do.
No, trust me, I don't need that. I don't need it. But Mel, thank you. You want to introduce any of your staff?
Yes.
Let's find out.
This is my best sidekick here. This is Leslie. This is Leslie.
Leslie's your right-hand lady.
Yes, she is. She's my right-hand girl. Yep.
Leslie, did you work hard here today?
Yes.
But it was fun. And it
today
was
and 2 days before.
Now, what did you do now as far as the game time? Did you go and take a nap during the game?
We were trying to watch the game, and we were dozing off
okay.
at the same time.
Well, you guys earned that.
Yeah.
But, it was outstanding. Once again,
thank you.
Mel,
thanks,
Leslie,
good
and
job.
The entire
thanks.
Crew from Mel's Catering. All right. Gail Bear, I think that does it for right now. We'll get an update. We'll talk to the Ultimate Tailgate winners coming up. But our makeshift area has really worked out here, as you can see. The lighting, but we're, you know, Ann Shea thought enough to get candles, and it really worked out great. So the food is great. You have a chance to see the ball game in the back. We got a flat screen TV to watch it outside or in.
Now, this is not really tailgating when you have a flat screen TV.
This is tailgating 2009, Gail.
Yeah.
It really is. I mean, you know, as you can see, there's the...
Cars available from $500.
Cars?
Homes available from $199 a month.
All right, that's going to do it. Gail Bear, thanks for everything.
You're telling ghost stories, Gail.
Very quiet. We've enjoyed it. How was your first Penn State tailgate
party? Penn State game, very cold, but a lot of fun. A lot of fun.
And unfortunately, you know, it didn't work out the way, weather-wise, the way you'd like. But, hey, we made the most of it, and it worked out better than you would think. This turned out awesome.
This worked out great for not knowing where
the old Corning plant might be the place to come every week.
We'll be back here next year.
We've got our own built-in area. We've got coverage.
Yeah.
We've got the ceiling.
And look, candlelight dinner.
Candlelight dinner. This looks like a fancy French restaurant back here. Hard to see on this, though. All right. That's a story. You see the gang there.
We even have our own heaters, which is really something, too. Our own gas heaters.
So, for Gail Bear, I'm Gary Crispin saying so long from State College, Pennsylvania. The final score, Penn State 20, Minnesota nothing. We'll see you next week.
Yay!
Big hits and big fun. Weekday mornings with the Crispin Show on 102.7 KISS FM.